and I'd choose you in 100 lifetimes. I'd choose you in 100 worlds. I'd find you and I'd say I do for the rest of my life. With all that I have, I do, and I will. When the sky is falling, I promise you I'm all in, no turning back. And every day, every moment, every breath you take, I choose you. This is more than just a wedding. This is to eternity. With our union, we will move mountains. We will live on our knees. 'Cause he'd choose us in 100 lifetimes. He'd choose us in 100 worlds. He'd find us and we'd say we do for the rest of our lives. With all that we have, we do, and we will. When the sky turns black and he comes back riding on the clouds, every day and every moment, every breath we take, we choose you. Look into my eyes, dear. Look into
Jason and Marie, the church shares your joy and warmly welcomes you. Together with your family and friends, as today you establish between yourselves a lifelong partnership. Let us humbly pray to him that he may grant you your heart's desire and fulfill every one of your prayers. Please be seated as we listen to the word of God.
He took out one of his ribs and closed its place with flesh. The Lord then built up into a woman the rib that he took from the man. When he brought her to the man, the man said, "This one."
Jason and Marie, you have come together here for a minister of the church in the presence of the community, so that your intention to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord through his sacred seal. Love be enriched with his blessing, that you may have strength to be faithful to each other forever, and to assume all the responsibilities of married life. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Jason and Marie, have you come here and entered into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly? Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other as long as you both shall live? Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and his church? Since it is your intention to enter the covenant of holy matrimony, join your right hands, very concerned for God and his church. Jason, do you take Marie to be your wife? You promise to be faithful to her in good times and in bad, sickness and health, to love her and honor her all the days of your life.
Yes, sir.
Marie, do you take Jason to be your husband? Do you promise to be faithful to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love him and to honor him all the days of your life?
Yes, I do.
May the Lord in his kindness strengthen the consent you have declared before the church, and graciously bring to fulfillment his blessing within you, that God has joined together, let no man divide. May the Lord bless these rainies, which we give to each other as a sign of love. Receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. Jason, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Please stand. My dear brothers and sisters, let us accompany this new family with our prayers that your mutual love of this couple may grow daily and God and his kindness will sustain all families throughout the world. Please respond, Lord, hear our prayer. For this bride and groom, Jason and Marie, and for their well-being as a family, let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For their relatives and friends and for all who have assisted this couple, let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For young people preparing to enter marriage and for all whom the Lord is calling to another state of life, let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For all families throughout the world and for lasting peace among all peoples, let us pray to the Lord. Lord, God the Father wills that his children be of one heart and charity. Let those who are Christian call upon him in prayer of God's family, which our Lord Jesus has promised. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation,
but deliver us from evil.
Now let us humbly invoke God's blessing upon this bride and groom, that in his kindness he may favor with himself those on whom he has bestowed the bond of marriage. May your abundant blessings, Lord, come down upon this bride and me, and upon Jason, her companion for life. And may the power of your Holy Spirit set their hearts aflame from on high, so living out together the gift of matrimony, they may be known for the integrity of their conduct and be recognized as virtuous parents. In happiness, may they praise you, Lord. In sorrow, may they seek you out. May they have the joy of your presence to assist them in their toil, and know that you are near to comfort them in their need. And after a happy old age, together with the circle of friends that surrounds them, may they come to the kingdom of heaven through Christ our Lord. Amen. May Almighty God bless you. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. It is my great joy and privilege to introduce for the very first time in public Mr. and Mrs. Jason Bowe. I now pronounce you man and wife, and will share your first kiss.
forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir, I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart.